I beat this fool today in the first of 10-7. And I was using Go Shoryu the whole time, so that's a feat for me. I've done it before with Go Hado, but first time I've done it with this other super. Alright, he get mixed up. See, I figured he wasn't gonna be blocking his feet because the round before that I did a leap attack after that situation. So, you know, you gotta pay attention to what happened last time.